We start with a blank sheet of white paper. We have a ball peen hammer and a metal ball. We lift the hammer up high, place the paper between the hammer and the ball. And when we're done, notice there's a hole in the piece of paper. The hole is brown and gray around the edges.